Hey guys, it's Eva. Again. Wait, what's today? Wednesday. And this is my outfit of the day. So first, I have this... Oh my gosh, this isn't working. Okay, I have this long sleeve turtleneck kind of shirt from Abercrombie, I think. I don't know where I got this. This skirt from Abercrombie. It's like denim red. And then these shoes from 602. Same ones I wore Monday. So...
I've done something, but I thought that's what I had to do to like be successful, be one thing and have one adjective by my name. But when I signed with Adolescent, they really pushed me to work in video, and it was something I was totally afraid of and totally scared of. And I ended up doing it and loved it. And now I do both photography and directing. And I think that is something that's exciting, is like you can be a bunch of things. And excel at a bunch of things, which is really cool.
Her name is Maddie Ziegler, and we're going to play a little video for you. We're going to get Maddie up here, and we're going to have a fun little discussion with you guys about everything Maddie's up to in her career. So, take it away.
They don't make them beats like they used to. They don't make them beats. They don't get their life like they used to. They don't get their life. They don't take them out like they used to. They don't take their life like they used to. They don't snap that snap like they used to. They don't snap that snap. They don't play kick clap like they used to. They don't play kick clap. They don't hush that sound like they used to. They don't hush that sound. They don't bump that track like they used to. They don't bump that track like they used to. Dance to the night dies. To the night dies near. To the sunrise. To the sunrise. Get your whole life. Get your whole life. We gon' push for that spotlight. We gon' dance till the night dies.
Yeah, social media, it's been fun for me at times. It's hard because, like, sometimes I'll post very serious photos from, like, photo shoots or just photos that my friends take me, and I, like, edit them and stuff. And then people are like, you're so serious, you're so basic. And I'm like, okay, this is really hard. I'm just trying to, like, show off, like, my fashion or something like that. And then what's hard is it's a mix because I'm super goofy. If you get to meet me, I'm, like, a super... fun person. Well, I think I am.
You're great.
Thank you. I like my friends always say like I always make them laugh. So I hope I'm funny. Anyways, they so I like want to show both sides, and it's hard because there's a lot of girls that I know that are like I can't post that photo because it doesn't match with my theme on Instagram, where it's the picture's not light enough, the picture's not dark enough. And I think you should post whatever makes you happy, because that's the most important thing. And I don't want to put out a false version of myself online. I want to put out an authentic version.
So in this, my jeans are just from PacSun, and my crop top is from PacSun. I need a good lighting. Okay, so I'm with Vanessa, and we woke up at 4:30, and it's now 6, because we wanted to be up front for Hailey Baldwin. So the event starts at 10, but we're gonna be waiting, so like we don't get stuck in the back or whatever, and we can like actually see her.
Hi, I'm so excited. It's IMG Fashion Fan. It's day 4, and we're meeting Hailey Baldwin and Russell James.
Pangolins.
So excited for Hailey.
Oh my god.
Hey!
Woo!
Hailey!
Bye!
Enjoy the rest of camp.
Thank you so much.
You're all adorable and you all slay.
You're better.
Goodbye!
Always fun.
You're a very excited bunch.
Yes. It's pretty zoomed in. Say it.
Hey guys. It's almost bedtime and like we're getting ready for tomorrow. Mask time.
The fact that you guys are here already makes you better than everyone who's not here. So the fact that you made this initiative, the fact that you took the effort to be here, it makes you better. Keep doing shit like this. Keep signing up for stuff. Keep doing stuff because it makes your story so much more interesting and it shows you initiative. So this is my way of congratulating you on being here.
My name is Tiffany Reed. I am the senior fashion editor at Cosmopolitan magazine. My job involves anything from going to fashion shows, knowing what the trends are, working on photo shoots, celebrity covers.
This is the dress that Viola Davis just wore at the Golden Globes. What do you think of these two gowns?
I love that they're both wearing yellow, actually. If you look at Natalie Portman, she has pale skin and she's pregnant, so she's using a full covered gown to really show off her best asset, but right now it's her baby bar.
Right.
You want to wear something that is a straight silhouette, but it's going to cinch your waist so that your butt has a little bit of lift. I love jeans in particular because they're called the wedgie jeans by Levi.
They actually give you a little bit.
They actually give you a wedgie and they lift your booty. She literally looks like royalty. Hands down, the top look for her. Whenever somebody pulls from the archives, it's always going to be on the best dress because it's something that is so cherished. It's a huge moment for the Oscars. Madonna is showing Marilyn Monroe inspired look, the real fur, the diamonds, everything about it is the complete work. It looks like it's bedroom dressing and she's wearing it on the red carpet. You covet it, you love it, you want to be inside the bedroom with her while she's wearing it.
I think if you go with the strapless option and it's tailored just right, then it'll like lift you up and you do it long and lean.
I actually feel like it's my responsibility to let people know where I came from and let them know that I'm not the stereotype of what you typically would think of.
Hijab wearing model is on a cover. In fact, they applaud it.
Society. How
amazing is it that we are providing you clothes from all around the world where you get to wear, experience, and be a part of cultures from everywhere? Designer brands from Acne Studios to Balenciaga, our box connects you to the rest of the world because
fashion is a universal language.